Hey guys, Jay from Atlanta on Wheels and Discotex again, here bringing you a pretty special 2003 Discovery 2 SE. Really clean looking car, very popular color combination, white on tan. Couple of nice little upgrades, most obvious being the original equipment soft front brush guard in really extraordinary shape. Usually you find these in a little rougher shape than this one. This was pretty close to as sold. With the original, very rare, big factory fog lights. You'll notice the Thule crossbars, okay, which are a nice feature for you campers or canoers or bicyclists. Other than that, it's just a clean 104,000 mile truck. We've done the engine top end complete, new head gaskets, new ARP studs, complete rebuild there. Installed a new cooling system, including the inline thermostat. And boy, does it run cool, about 185 to 188 degrees, just way under any threshold for potential overheating. So it's an engine that's gonna run cool and last a long, long time. We've put some nice tires on it. These are the Pirelli Scorpion AT3s. Nice dual off-road, on-road tire, and just great looking too, I might add. Of course, it's in good shape all around. You'll see the paint looks good back here. Good bumper. We've added the rear ladder. All right. The wheels are unbelievable. If you ever, I kind of judge the condition of cars by their wheels, because a careful owner keeps good wheels, and that's really hard to do. You got to be careful to have good wheels, and this thing has absolutely unmarred wheels. We've redone the fender flares, put new plastic on the A-pillars, added the hood pad, and inside you're going to see, as befitting a 104,000 mile truck, a really, really nice interior in the alpaca beige. Just excellent condition. Steering wheel is excellent. We've added the 9-inch Boss CarPlay system. Okay, gonna give you Apple CarPlay, all the features you're looking for, including the backup camera. So nice features there. Again, 104 in the car. Brand new headliner. This is the new material we've been using now for a while. Really a tight knit weave that looks really, really high end, and it has a lifetime guarantee against falling down. So you'll see, just great condition in and out. Everything just really super duper. Really good plastic, again, pretty extraordinary for a 21 year old truck. But that's a good indication of how well it's been kept up. So 2003, white on tan, D2 SE, 104,000 miles on it, reconditioned engine, reconditioned exterior, reconditioned interior, and you'll see in the pictures that, you know, we love the brush guard. We were so happy to find it in this condition, but we've also made it, in case you don't like it or want to change around a little bit, so with about, maybe an hour's worth of time and a couple of sockets and a screwdriver, you can remove that brush guard completely and have the stock bumper. And you'll see some pictures in the static files of the truck without the brush guard. So that's kind of a neat feature if you want to, you know, get an idea one morning and you want to change the look of the truck. So give me a call. This is Jay, Atlanta on Wheels Discotex, 404-281-6468. Thanks.